with Rob Tod from Allagash Brewing Company. One of the founders and premier guys in the beer business, and really the founder of Belgian beers in the United States, in my opinion.
How you doing, Rob?
I'm doing great. I'm having a blast.
Fantastic. Thanks for coming. And what are you pouring today?
We've got a few different beers. The Curio. This is our triple. It's aged in Jim Beam bourbon barrels for 6 to 8 weeks. Picks up a big coconut and vanilla flavor from the bourbon barrels. We age about 90% of the beer in the bourbon barrels. Then the white. This is our flagship beer. It's an unfiltered Belgian-style wheat beer. It's about 80% of our production, actually. And then the Odyssey, which is the first tap beer there, that's a beer, about 25% of it is aged for 1 year in new American oak barrels, gives it a big vanilla character, and the remaining 75% of it is aged in stainless steel. And then finally, the last beer is the Interlude. That beer is fermented with a wild yeast, a Brettanomyces yeast, a Saison yeast, and half of it is aged in French oak, Merlot, and Syrah barrels for almost a year.
Wow, fantastic. What should I try right now?
Try the Interlude. That's
done.
Probably one of the funkier ones, so
yeah.
I'll pour you a little splash.
We made it.
Just to review, what have we got here?
So this
Interlude.
Beer, it's fermented with a wild yeast and our house yeast, and then aged in French oak, Merlot, and Syrah barrels. It almost drinks like a wine.
It is amazing.
Real kind of spicy, fruity character, a gram
that has different flavors at
different temperatures.
Oh yeah, definitely. And it, you know, when you drink that, it's a different beer experience than you probably ever had with most of the beers you've ever tried.
What kind of food would you pair this with?
Oh, that one. Spicy foods it pairs great with. Pairs great with some cheeses.
Thai food, cheeses.
Thai food, absolutely.
Yeah. So basically, it's got to have some strong intensity.
Yeah, it really
because
does.
This
yeah.
is an intense beer.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Fantastic. Well, thank you for coming.
Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me.